Welcome back to Hotel Review. São Paulo is a fantastically beautiful, vibrant city with numerous cultural institutions and a rich architectural tradition. It's filled with iconic buildings and a rich street culture. So if you're planning on traveling to São Paulo in the recent future, you should definitely consider the Hotel Maria Jardim, a beautiful four-star hotel located near the Ibirapuera Park. The Maria Jardim is a trendy modern hotel with rooms that have awesome cityscape views and are very well decorated. Each room has fantastic private bathrooms, and you'll also definitely enjoy that each room has its individual custom decor and furniture set pieces. Inside the hotel, you'll find the Aromatic Q restaurant, which serves local cuisine and limited room service with delicious cook-to-order breakfast. For fun and relaxation, you can visit the beautiful, relaxing rooftop pool, or you can check out the sauna, steam room, and spa tub. There's also a tennis court outside. If you need to get some work done, there's also a meeting room available. The hotel provides valet parking, taxi services, children's television networks, and a fitness center. The Radisson Blue is an insane 4.5-star VIP hotel located near the Brazilian House Museum. Featuring a wide range of available guest rooms with many configurations, they provide modern futuristic experience with a unique design. They include private mini bar, full room soundproofing, and blackout drapes. Each room is also fully individually decorated. This hotel also has a restaurant called Sieg Gastronomia, where you can enjoy a delicious local cuisine, or you can also enjoy the daily breakfast buffet with 24-hour room services available. The hotel also has fitness facilities as well as a beautiful pool where you can chill and enjoy a drink. For business services, you can use the 4 available meeting rooms with conference spaces also included. As a bonus, the hotel also provides free valet parking, airport transportation, and you can also bring your pets. Another great choice is the Grand Mercure 4-star hotel located near the Ibirapuera Park with a fantastic rooftop chill zone. In terms of the rooms provided, there's an endless list of options and configurations, and the rooms are modern and quite spacious. You'll also definitely appreciate the well-furnished private bathrooms as well as the many in-room features. The Ita Inn is the hotel's restaurant where you can enjoy a fantastic international cuisine with 24-hour room service and daily breakfast buffet as a bonus. The hotel also has that fantastic rooftop pool, which features great views, but you should also definitely check out the spa center, which is located inside. For business travelers, there's 4 meeting rooms available with 2 conference spaces and computers to use. Overall, this hotel is a definite recommendation for the price. You should also definitely check out the incredible Palma Villa Olympia Hotel with 4.5-star rating and fantastic location. This hotel is a very unique ambiance and style, which also includes the spacious and well-furnished rooms, which have an original design and a fantastic set of features such as soundproofing and private minibars. Inside the hotel itself, you'll find the Hub Food Art Lounge, where you can sit and enjoy a delicious meal with 24-hour room service provided. Or you can also visit the cafe or have a continental breakfast buffet if you want. There are also fitness facilities available on the side, and after working out, you can relax and recover in the many steam and sauna rooms. If you decide to stay, you'll be getting free parking, 24-hour security, and many more perks as a bonus. Thank you for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next hotel to enjoy. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.